Two large buildings were destroyed during a hog barn fire near Waseca Monday. The sheriff's office says the fire was in Woodville Township, just east of Waseca. No word on any injuries right now. This is a developing story. Check back with WCCO.com for more details. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.